I'm a graphic designer and illustrator. I own a little studio in Delhi called Turmeric Design. I'm also known for my side projects in hand lettering and illustrations and typography installation. I only saw the last collection briefly. I thought it was quite hipster, and you know, especially the way that it was shot as well. But the only thing was, of course, it felt like it was for very thin people. This collection seems really interesting. I love the colors. They're like lollipops. The clothes seem really wearable on a day-to-day basis. Delhi's not known for the greatest weather, but you know, particularly time like this when it's, you know, just about warm, it's not outrageously hot yet. It seems really sort of wearable clothes, and you know, not sort of stiff and looking dressy. I think I kind of like that. I've always illustrated and drawn travel diaries. So I used to take a lot of photographs, but now I try and take lesser photographs and draw more when I travel. A lot of my works are becoming informed by, you know, how I feel during those trips and the kind of conversations that come up and what I watch myself doing. I try and travel slow, so I think taking too many photographs is against that. I try and draw more.